see, what happens when you're age, you haven't got the money, you can't really have a job that pays a lot of money, and so you're always short. And then you have birthdays, Christmas, things like that, where you have to buy other people presents with your money.
So
I'm telling you, next time there's a birthday at your house, don't buy nobody nothing. Keep your money to yourself. What are you going to give them as a present?
Make nothing.
Wrapping nicely. And to make one of these, all you need is a car with arms front going up, arms in the back going
down.
Sideways. It goes sideways. When you turn it, you don't turn it like that. I think you put those away now. You have to look at that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.